A meeting was held between Indian Foreign Secretary S. Jaishankar and Prime Minister of Nepal K.P. Oli. Senior Council of Ministers and bureaucrats were also present during the meeting. The two sides discussed various bilateral issues. Gopal Khanal, foreign advisor of Oli, said that Prime Minister expressed satisfaction after misunderstandings between the two countries were sorted out and the situation is returning to normal. As Jaishankar reiterated India's desire for peace and development in Nepal.
And during the meeting, different issues of bilateral relations were discussed. And Jaishankar, he briefed that India is always looking for the development and peace in Nepal. So in that sense, if Nepal is prosperous, it's development, and that all the sort of interest of the India. So Prime Minister also said that all the misunderstandings were cleared out. So now the situation has been normal, and we'll forward the development process.
Oli also assured Indian delegation that his government was ready to address the concerns of Madhes and hope that India would continue its economic support to Nepal.